bit more.
More to the left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Thank you.
I'm not seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Everybody.
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out of my
deal with that.
All set.
About damn time.
See ya. Too late.
Let's move.
Not so fast. Almost there. It takes me back.
Bring it on, assholes!
Don't overdo it.
Once more!
was like this last time?
A little more chaotic. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back. Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populous engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target, the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus!
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner!
Huh? Engineering on the line. Already the airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
Are you ready to die? I repeat, it. You are to bring me back! This is coming out of hand, but without further delay!
Get ready.
What's the generic progress on getting that airbuster operational?
Bullshit the news is already peddling that false
to the
narrative.
Command center immediately, I repeat.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Right now.
Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay.
Subdue the
I'm
insurgents
sold.
And bring them to the command center.
Got you.
these bastards were up to.
Barret, Cloud! Over here!
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a keycard.
Well, let's find it then.
Cloud? Find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Served all right.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Come back! Component outbound for B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh! Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering, this is B7. All right! Negative B7, airbus defendant priority. You're on your own!
Fuck on me!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing. So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
Get that far.
Okay. Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
All right.
Hit the tank!
Right. Take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn!
Come
on!
This is gonna sting!
I got it!
Serious action!
It's on you!
I got this.
Is
that all you got?
Get ready. Here it comes. Let's finish this.
Let's kick it up again. Fire in one hole.
Come on.
We got it. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Locked and loaded!
with that.
Take him down!
We can't afford any more delays! You need to get those components coming! Do whatever it takes!
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it. Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
That should slow them down some.
Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
H5. This is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here!
Stop them!
Bring it on!
Bring in the heat!
Is that it?
Bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Time to kick your ass and take names!
Yeah, let's do this! Watch yourself!
My turn.
Yeah.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn!
I got it! Let's make it hot!
Hurry, boy!
Well, damn time!
Here it comes!
Things are heating up!
No surprises there.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done. We gotta go the other way.
Status report.
We're short on AI cores, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbusters report?
You are
in trouble. Get my ass!
Deploy it at once!
Bang!
Alright! Let's make it!
That was a deploy there!
We too late?
That's far enough, you bastard! I'm taking you down!
Stop on this! Gotta love, get your ass out of here! Y'all never had a chance!
Hey, guys!
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
Coming at you, hard fast!
on then!
A real subtle invitation.
We were gonna spring the trap anyway.
Time to celebrate.
Sure there is! Big Boy's going to an execution office. We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win. Don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.